fights have already begun. The calm before the Goldberg storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
Conversation. The Hall of Famer has arrived.
The Hall of Famer, Big Papa Pump,
a tag team and singles legend.
And
in
the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Scott Steiner.
An all-time great in WCW, multiple United States titles, and the WCW Heavyweight Championship.
Yeah, and all he had to do was stab his brother in the back and join the NWO.
Simple. Survive the brutality.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
There's a lot I could say about Scott Steiner, but his jaw-dropping physique really tells you everything you need to know. You truly have to see it to believe just how powerful Steiner is.
I think the only thing that fears Steiner more than his opponents is weight room. This guy eats 100-pound dumbbells for breakfast. The raw power he wields is almost unbelievable.
I'm sure just about anyone who's been on the receiving end of Steiner's strength would agree with you.
While Goldberg enters tonight with extra motivation to prove he's still the man, it's not a lock that Goldberg has the resiliency to go deep into the match.
I disagree, Corey. When Goldberg has his mind set on destruction and domination, there is no end to the distance he'll go.
Oh, knee right to the gut.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
And just being tossed away there. Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
He's getting a little battered now. Right to the face.
My God.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From way up,
double axe handle.
While Steiner's clearly made of pure muscle, the thing about all that power is it burns energy fast. If I'm his opponent, I'm going to try to drain his stamina to ruin his endurance.
And then his strength won't be so threatening, running out Steiner's gas tank. Sounds like a solid plan.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Arm ringer applied, and look out!
Goldberg finds his target with that one.
Ouch.
Off the barricade.
Oh, he's got him scouted.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Showing a lack of resilience on that move.
Steiner putting all of his freakish power to work. Ah, down on the face.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Look at them flexing that bicep and dropping the elbow. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Steiner's caught with a reversal.
Tagged with a punch. Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade. In a big boot. And he slides him back to the mat.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match.
With the slam! Savage knee to the face!
Stomping down! Goldberg setting himself up top.
From the top!
Going for a pin for the championship. No, shoulders up at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
What a drop kick. The offense from Goldberg might be too overwhelming.
And he's focusing on draining Steiner's stamina, on running out his gas tank. It's hard to utilize your full power in a state like this.
And Scott saw it coming.
He steps foot in the ring again. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Oh, a spine buster.
My, oh, my.
Oh, and a stomp.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stomp.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. He got whipped into that corner.
Big time move coming up.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Big punch finds its mark.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Man, anybody who gets that look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Clothesline. So effective. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
This is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And Steiner is giving every bit as good as he's gotten so far.
Yeah, Scott's fighting off exhaustion to keep this match in play.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Oh, what a kick! Stomping the arm! Uh-oh, shot to the face gets him out of that spot.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
A back suplex!
Target is set on Steiner. He is in peril.
Oh, look at the power now of Goldberg. Just hoisting him up.
Down with the jackhammer. That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
What in the world? Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Goldberg has to be frustrated after that, but he won't waste much time beating himself up over it.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Powerbomb.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Got caught in the jaw with the knee.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. What a clothesline.
Here's the pin title.
They got it! New champ! What a moment!
Here is your winner, and new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.